Alright, welcome to non-toxic singe main scene stream. We're starting with the Dark Silver Field Pod.
It's nearly time.
Okay, I can try out the Rotovigis if you guys want. Yella? But they don't go Riftmaker, looks like. No, not this one. Where is it? Yeah, this one. Road of Aegis. Lala. And Timonic. The one that has a high swim rate is this one. Yeah, and they all have about the same amount of gameplay. I think this is probably the best one, Radiant Virtue one. Rala into the Demonic and then Radiant Virtue. Which one do you guys want to see? Radiant Virtue or Rotovigis? I haven't really tried out either one of them. Nor Jaxio. Jaxio, I was trying to build it last game, but couldn't finish it. I just can't believe that people all go Demonic Embrace on Singed. I feel like it's unnecessary. Oh, he started with the refill pod. Freezing it. Oh my god.
To seek or not,
you don't want to be ignored as a tank. You can't be ignored as a tank. Come on, man. Singe cannot be ignored. If you ignore the Singe, you're gonna be displaced. Not a good spot. Even if Singe has no damage right now. Should I just do my own build? Okay, let me try OP.GG first. Oh my god, dude, half of my HP. Bro, half of my HP. Hello, Mr. Badworth. Are you back from the walk? Well, I'm here for you again. Oh, Humawe. I don't have W. Wouldn't TP be better? Could be. Holy shmoly.
To shake or not to shake.
Why is it so hard in the early game? This champion is unnecessarily too weak. But I guess that's what this is what's challenging, right? If we just go through this early game, get our level 6, get the boots of Sydney's, then we get to be online, right? Oh my god. So weak. What the fudge? Yo, yo, Ivan, Ivan, come here, come here. Why did you take that? Oh, he's level 6 and he's TPing back to top. I'm nowhere close to 6. Way too weak. Alright, Rallies first? Or Timonic first? I don't know, it's fine, I guess. I think it has to be Rallies first and just roam around. You can't really deal with this guy. If I want to fight against this dude, maybe even like Riftmaker first side of him. This champion. An enemy has been slain. Double
kill. On my way.
You okay, bro? You're right. What are the other champions that we have played today? Oh fudge.
You have been slain.
Okay. Well, we got a dragon at least. Lord of Aegis, Rallies. Hey, these two are both. Roa? Roa or no Roa? Wait, what's the win rate? 57.25% versus 59.45%. 2% higher for going Rallies first. What you guys say? What you guys say? Do I do that 2% extra or give up the 2% and just go with Roa? Make a choice, guys. I'll go with whatever you guys want. Timonic first? Nah, Timonic first was garbage. We tried it last game. It's gotta be either Rala or Lua. One or the other. Yeah, let's do Radiant Field. That means we're going Rala first. If you already finish a Yaksho, there's no way I can deal damage against that. Two levels higher.
Unstoppable. An enemy has been slain. Double kill. Dominating.
Holy moly. Yakshu abuser. Yakshu. Yakshu abuser. Wait. Lala and demonic component are the same. Lala is 400 cheaper.
It's nearly time.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
I hear you.
I don't know how we're gonna do this, bro. You should be playing on the boss side, Ivor, not top. You know, you do you. You do you. Can I join for that? Oops. I think we did not that bad. It was okay, right? Syra! Oh! Survived, nice. Block. Good. Wix.
shake or not to shake.
It's nearly time.
Do.
Get kited by singed.
An enemy has been slain.
I can't stop that. I thought I would be. Doesn't Singe able to stop the teleport with this, but cannot stop the base? What's the difference? What's going on there, Teemo? I'm good at this game. Wix. Keep up those minions. All right. There's a dragon showing up. On my way. Ooh. Ooh, the shield. But the dragon finished it. Oh man, cut. All right. There's that. This is how you play Singe, right?
It's nearly time.
Man, it's just that his early game is super weak, but the mid game is a mid game star. I don't think Singe is that good in late game, but mid game, he's kind of like a Garen. Garen is also a mid game star. Mid game hero. Worf, take the baton, boys. Oh no, Syra. Yo, guys, Baron? Time? There were three people with me here. Oh, hi. Okay, I'm fine, I'm cool. I don't know, two of them were dead and two at the bottom, and only Ornn alone was able to stop the entire four people doing Baron. A little sussy, but sure. And Zed gets solo by Cave. How does that even happen? Oh my god. You face check us. Okay.
Killing spree.
Wiku wiku.
Shut down. Your team has destroyed a turret. An ally has been slain.
Let's take the base. Nah, I don't want to deal with that. Force of Nature and Kegoyu. That means play my feet. All right, we go.
On my way.
Oh my god, crowd controls! I can't move. For 3 seconds I can't move. I think it was more than 3 seconds. I even have a legend tenacity yet. Really?
I hear you.
GG's. This champion is fun. It's so painful in the early game. But mid game, it's fun. Garen is kinda like this too, but with a different style. Garen goes for kill. GG's. Alright. Damage wise, not bad. I did more than one. There you go. I think I generally need a good teammate though. Mm-hmm. I don't think I can win if I'm on a losing team. I really don't think I have any chance to win a game if I have a losing team. So like if I'm, let's say if Ornn was on my team and I wasn't on any team, there's no way that I would be able to win with these four. Yeah. It's GG's.